Change-4. Today's topic is going to be about suicide. The number two cause of death is suicide. Number one is car accidents, but the number two is suicide. The causes are hanging. People commit suicide because they get bullied, they're stressed out too much, they can't handle life no more, they're worried too much, they have too many negative thoughts in their head, they don't feel good about themselves, so they think suicide is the answer. It's not. Suicide is the worst case scenario. The best case scenario is get some help. You need to get some help because suicide is not the answer. Suicide is the number two leading cause of death. Number one is car accidents. Now, I know some of y'all teenagers think y'all can fix the problems y'all go through, like bullying and stress in school, by committing suicide, but it's not. It's not the answer. I encourage you to get some help. Because if you don't, then your life's pretty ruined. But I'm not here to talk about that. I'm here to talk about how you can prevent suicide from happening. You need to control your anger. Control the bully. Control and go get some help. People get bullied online and feel like killing themselves. People get bullied in school and feel like killing themselves. And the causes of suicide is hanging. Somebody can hang themselves on the door and kill themselves. Somebody can take prescription drugs and whatnot. And they think suicide is the way of dealing with the problem they're having. About committing suicide and killing themselves, but it's not, it's indeed not the answer. I'm just upset because every day somebody's committing suicide. I mean, between the ages of 14 and 20, 30 and 45, people kill themselves. This actor named Robin Williams was, I don't know how old he was, but he committed suicide. I think he was getting talked about bad and he was so depressed. So he killed himself. He hung himself on the door, on his door with his belt. Yeah, that's number one cause. Number two is people can take too many pills. People can stab themselves, shoot themselves, and they think suicide is the answer, but it's not. Suicide is not the answer. I encourage you to get some help if you think about this. If you think about committing suicide, ending your life, think about ending your life, get some help. Don't end your life by killing yourself. Don't end it. You need to get some help. Change your thinking. If you have too many negative thoughts in your head, talk to some people about the thoughts, and maybe they can change your negative thoughts to positive thoughts. And just be happy. Life is so beautiful. If we can just live in happiness. Suicide is not the answer. Just know that suicide is not the answer. And we need to cut back on suicide. Cut back. So, yeah. And what else? Cyberbullying. Yes. Cyberbullying is about they're bullies, but they're bullying you online. Cyberbullying. That's cyberbullying. Bullying in school. Stop the bullying. Stop the bullying. You need to control that bully inside of you. Control that bully. If you can't control the bully, get some help. Don't just commit suicide, because suicide is not the answer. The things with teenagers is they think suicide is the answer, but it's not. People commit suicide every year because of bullying, because of stress, because of financial problems, because of disorders, because of depression. Look at me. I have a disability. I have TBI, traumatic brain injury. But my life is good. Did I commit suicide? No. Because my life is good. I'm a happy person. And I want y'all to be happy too. Because happiness is the key of life. You can't stay upset. Happiness is the key of life. I'm almost done. On that note, I want to end it with this. Don't commit suicide. You think about committing suicide, think about getting some help. Because suicide's not good. I want y'all to make that change by getting rid of the bullies, getting rid of the suicide notes, getting rid of the suicide thoughts, getting rid of all those negative thoughts in your head. Make that change. See y'all.